pay $52 million to content moderators over PTSD. Facebook is using both humans and artificial intelligence AI to detect posts that violate policies. It has increased its use of AI to remove harmful content during the coronavirus lockdown. The moderators alleged that reviewing violent and graphic images, sometimes of rape and suicide, for the social network had led them developing post-traumatic stress disorder, PTSD. Each moderator will receive a minimum $1,000 as well as additional funds if they are diagnosed with PTSD or related conditions. Around 11,250 moderators are eligible for compensation. Facebook also agreed to roll out new tools designed to reduce the impact of viewing the harmful content in order to bring human reviewers back online after the coronavirus lockdown ends. AI helped to proactively detect 90% of hate speech content and harmful posts about the coronavirus. Facebook said that it was able to put warning labels on around 50 million posts that contained misleading information on the pandemic. Facebook is now developing a neural network called SimSearchNet that can detect nearly identical copies of images that contain false or misleading information.